Since 1969, Baylor has awarded the Founders Medal to those whose service and contributions to our great university is unsurpassed. The recipients of this prestigious award are the kinds of people who are vital to who we are, contributing in unusually significant ways to the life and future of our university. This year, we're happy to announce that the Founders Medal is awarded not to any individual, but to an entire city, the city we call home, Waco, Texas. Since 1886, our university has been proud to belong to this great community in the heart of Texas. While Baylor did not begin here, it is here we have grown, surpassing the loftiest dreams of our fearless founders. We did not mature alone. Waco has been there all along, a faithful friend and partner, a constant companion along our journey, not only helping us grow, but growing alongside us. The support and generosity of Waco over more than a century is impossible to miss as you stroll through our campus or drive down I-35 from the iconic Waco Hall to McLean Stadium and the lighted bridges, to investments in innovation, research, and economic engines, and through its commitment to cultural flourishing. The Waco partnership has had a profound impact on Baylor University. In honor of our partnership, it is our sincere joy to give this award in recognition of the history we share and in eager expectation of what awaits us in the future.
As great as the projects are that Baylor and Waco have worked on so far, I think that the relationship is going to continue to deepen, and we will do things in the future that we can't even imagine yet.